Europe is reflecting on its future in a very fluid moment because the US after midterm are also shaping a new phase with a more positive outlook maybe. Also because the UK is in the process of finding its way in a very, very difficult moment. So I think in all these challenges, the progressive movement and progressives have a key role to play. And I think that probably if we look at what's happened across the Atlantic since the last presidential elections in the US and since the last European elections, we can see that there is a common trend. We have seen the financial crisis kick in. We have seen, in spite of good work done in governments, both sides from progressive side, a growing trend in inequality rising. We've seen poverty not going down. So I think that one big common challenge should be, first of all, to deal with this. In a moment in which we see nationalism and far-right movements growing in Europe and taking stock of this fear and anger growing in our society. So we should tackle, first of all, poverty. We should tackle the society crisis and the social crisis and the climate crisis that we have in front of us and possibly do it at the same time. What do I mean? I mean that apart from social policies, we should deal with a growing climate crisis that has a social impact.